Hi, I'm Ian Devine from Kleena Coola, here to show you a way to sanitise a water cooler quickly, efficiently, safely and profitably. And we're going to do that in about between 10 and 15 minutes. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is unplug the machine and take the bottle off. We're going to get our sunny canvas, which gives us a clean area and protects, more importantly, the customer's floor. Always use powder-free gloves. It's literally just take off the water guard. And we'll just pop that on the side there. We've got the reservoir open to us now, and we're going to use hydrogen peroxide. It's safe, quick and easy. We're going to put 45ml of peroxide into this reservoir because it's quite a sizeable reservoir in this machine, and we've got the little dosing unit there so we know exactly how much we've put in. We're going to take a reservoir brush and brush the inside of the cooler. This helps activate the peroxide and it will dislodge any bits of scale that's built up in the last 3 months. Okay, that's going to take about 5 minutes, so that's going to give me plenty of time to clean the machine itself. We're going to take water from both taps. That should now ensure that there's peroxide solution getting through all the tubes, and we'll take a mirror clean sponge and just give the machine a good clean. Remove the drip tray and empty any contents. So while the contact time of 5 minutes is working, we spray with 3% peroxide the water guard. And the taps. And brush the recessed taps. Just a drop of descaler in the drip tray. Okay, the peroxide's had its 5 minutes contact time. Now we need to make sure that there's none left in the machine. So we're going to locate the bong plug. On this particular machine, it's quite low. Some other machines are in different areas. So the reservoir on this machine, the bong plug on this machine is placed in here. So now we're just going to dry the machine, reassemble, pop your drip tray back on, pop your water cooler, and all we're going to do now is put the bottle back on and test the water. Okay, take a glass of water. Use a test strip to make sure there's no peroxide left in the machine. Okay, that's clear. No peroxide, ready to drink. Just to finish off, we'll just get the sanitisation record signed. It's the 30th of the 9th. I'm Ian Devine, and I'll just get my customer here at Studio 3 in Evesham just to sign it for me.